Well, it sounds like somebody wants to just give God a little praise around here. Seconds. If you're in the pew and you want God to bless you, get in the aisle and God's gonna do a work for you right now. Thank you. Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Jesus, 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 Jesus. This young lady just received the baptism of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Anybody got any freedom in the room this morning? Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Can we do that? Amen. This looks better than when the iPhone 6 Plus S came out the other day. People are lined up everywhere, but I'm glad to be in the house of the Lord, where God is available every day of the week. Yes, Jesus, Jesus. this out just a little bit, clear this away just a little bit. If you need a healing in your body, you need to line up right here in the front. Now, if you're going to leave this place without something, it's not going to be God's fault. Because God is here and the Spirit is here right now. If you need a healing in your body, if you've got pain in your body, you have something going on, God's going to heal you right now this morning. Because you got to get right down here in the front. Hallelujah. Amen. If you need healing, you need healing in your body. Amen. Line up shoulder to shoulder right across. Oh, yes, Jesus, 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 Jesus. Amen. Now, hang on. Our ministers, our elders and ministers, if you'll come. If you need healing, I need you to kind of wave your hand so we can see who you are. Okay, I need you to, if you're in, come on up a little bit closer to Sister Debbie. Either on, hang on a second. Don't start praying yet. Don't start praying yet. We need to figure out who everybody is. Amen. Just kind of get lined up here. I don't want anybody to leave here without getting prayed for. Amen. Sorry about that. Amen. All right. Where are we at here? Where are we at here? Healing. Okay, healing right here. Amen. Anybody over here? Anybody on this side? All right, how about over here? All right, right there. Okay, all right, all across here. Come here, Brother Murado. Start right here. Amen. Amen. If you're near somebody that needs a healing, I want you to put your hands on them right now, on their shoulder. Brother Murado, where's my other ministers? I need some more ministers. Hallelujah. Brother Jonathan, thank you. Hallelujah. We're going to lay hands. How many believe that God's able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask or think? Now, if you need a healing in your body, you need to be up here right now. You don't need to be anywhere else but up here. And the Bible says that the Spirit of the Lord was present to heal them. And right now, in Jesus' name, you're going to receive your healing by faith. All right, let's pray in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, by the authority and the power of your word, God, by the shedding of your blood, in Jesus' name, whatever sickness, whatever difficulty, whatever pain, we cause there to be an eradication of it in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, we cause there to be a complete 100% healing. All pain, all suffering, to be gone in Jesus' name. Let it be done, God. Hallelujah. Come on, reach over to somebody and begin to minister to them. Reach over to somebody and begin to pray one for another. Hallelujah. Everybody be praying for somebody. Everybody pray for somebody. Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Lift our hands to heaven. Oh, yes. Amen. you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Sweep over us, Lord God.
Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty reigns.
We love you, Lord. We love you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Thank you, 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 Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Congregation. And every one of us. Oh yes, this is the result of the love of the Lord towards us. Amen, and I receive it. Do you receive this today? Do you receive this today? Doesn't want this to end here. He wants this to be a continual part of our life, allowing us to know Him in every aspect, and that He might be made manifest in our life. Amen. Well, the Lord has blessed us today. He's blessed us. Now I want you to take this to your life group. And I want the manifestation of the Lord to then be present and minister one to another through His Word. And allow yourself to be open to God continuing to do a work in your life. Amen? Amen. And I want testimonies about what God has done for you as a result of today. Amen. Sister Ref Snyder, you're right here on the front row. Did I understand that you just recently got a job? In the last 3 weeks, or is it before that? In the last 3 weeks. Amen. Pray. What's that? In Frederick. Hallelujah. Closer to home. Amen. Hallelujah. The Lord's good, isn't He? Hallelujah. And so I say God's going to continue to do a work in all of our life. And the devil is a liar. I said the devil's a liar. The Bible says in the last days, everything that can be shaken will be shaken. So that's why we have to be rooted and grounded and planted, so that when the wind does come, we are not shaken and uprooted. As we used to sing an old song when I was growing up in the church, I shall not be. How many remember that song? Now that, unfortunately, we took that to be really serious. And some of you haven't moved all service. You must have sung that song too many times. But it was meaning in our biblical understanding and approach to the goodness and the miraculousness and the glorification of God. I shall not be moved. I was thinking earlier about Brother Chris Titus preached, buy the truth and sell it not. We've got to be sold out to this truth. Amen. No matter what anybody does. No matter what anybody does. No matter where anybody goes. We've got to be sold out. Because what we experience today is exactly biblical. God moves in an expressive way. And if we're not experiencing Him and His expression, then we are not in alignment with Him. He moves and expresses Himself. Thank You, Lord, for expressing Yourself today. Thank You, Lord Jesus. Thank You, Lord Jesus. Brother Tony, do you have the title slide for my message today? Because I just, the one that I told you I wasn't going to preach. Amen. This is really how we're going to end this. A right side up message for an upside down world. That's how you're going to leave this place. That what you experience today is a right side up message for an upside down world. Don't leave it here, but take it with you. Now turn to your neighbor and say, I'll see you on Wednesday night. I'm going to tell you. Now listen, if you don't come on Wednesday night, you're going to miss something. Listen, if you don't come on Wednesday night, you're going to miss something. Now you don't believe me, and you'll never know. Amen. I'll see you on Wednesday night. God bless you. You're dismissed in Jesus' name.